Hello everyone! Welcome to this new video on generating an invoice report as a PDF based on its invoice number in an ASP.NET Core application using the Bold Reports Report Writer. The Bold Reports Report Writer is a reporting tool that allows users to export reports in RDL format as PDF, Word, Excel, or CSV documents without viewing them. If you want to learn how to create an invoice report in Bold Reports, I have added a video link to the description for your reference. I have already installed the .NET SDK in my machine to create an ASP.NET Core application with Visual Studio Code. So, let's start with the application creation. I run this command with a command prompt to create an application by name of Core Invoice Generator. Once the application is created, I need to install the NuGet packages to add the necessary dependencies to the application. For that, I change the current working directory to the application root folder. Next, I add the boldreports.net.core packages to the application. This NuGet package contains all the dependency packages to add the Bold Reports report writer in the application. Next, I create a resources folder in the www root folder of my application to store the RDL reports. For this video, I'm going to use the invoicereport.rdl file already available to me, which I place in the resources folder. You will find the invoicereport.rdl file's downloadable link in this video's description. Once the sample report is added to the application, I need to add the API methods to generate the exported document in the controller. To do that, I open the homecontroller.cs file from the controller folder and add the boldreports.writer namespace to the controller file, making the report writer directly accessible in the controller file. To read the report file from the application, I use the iHosting environment with dependency injection. Next, I add the export method with HTTP POST action for exporting the invoice associated by using Invoice ID. In the export method first, we are going to read the report file as stream to use it in the report writer. I have accessed the already added report using the report path and copy the file stream to the memory stream. This copy process will be helpful to avoid file access problems in the server while running the application on it. Next, I create a new instance of the ReportWriter class and load the report into the ReportWriter using the created memory stream. I have to generate the report based on the invoice ID number. So, I create a parameter list for the report and assign the invoice ID parameter value to the report using the set parameters. Here, the name value should be the same as the parameter name in the report. My report already has this parameter. Next, I generate the PDF using the save option by specifying the PDF format. The generated PDF report will be in stream, which will be provided for the file result stream to download by the client. On downloading, the file result stream will read the stream again for the process, so the stream position is set back to zero after the save action of the report writer. I then register the license token in the application startup to remove the default license validation message in the PDF. In this demo, I use an online license token. You can get these license tokens from the subscription section of the Bold Reports accounts page. I have provided a link in this video's description to a video where you can learn more about registering a license using online license tokens and offline license keys. Next, I implement the options on the client side to generate the invoice report based on the provided invoice ID. This application is going to have a text box to get the invoice ID and a button to download the PDF of the invoice. I open the index.cshtml file in view/home folder. I already have the code to build this UI. I copy the code and paste it by removing the existing code. I have used the HTML form for this application, so I have mapped the export API with HTML. The parameter will automatically bind to the form action on this. Now let me run this application. You will see the option to enter the invoice ID and the generate button. I enter an invoice ID and click generate, which will generate the PDF from the API and make it available on the client to view it. In this video, I have shown you how to generate an invoice report as a PDF in an ASP.NET Core application using the Bold Reports Report Writer. I have provided a link in the description below for a blog with the steps that we followed in this video. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.